believe that there is a lot of room for cooperation because the oil and gas industry requires input from new technology domains. For example, a clear one is everything that related to the digitalization of the oil and gas industry. We would most welcome Norwegian companies both in the E&P side to be active here in the E&P side and on the technology side.
So we have many, many laboratories, but just one, which is the main one. This is like a lab size unit. This would be like a mini pilot unit, which is much larger and more sophisticated. So I've been given 17 minutes to talk to you. Since I was a pilot for 20 years, I very much appreciate seconds and minutes. 7 minutes it would be. Things like education, this is definitely one of the things that we can do together. We can establish innovation hubs together. We can develop joint research. So there are a couple of things that we can do together.
From day one, they said, okay, what's going to be our legacy? What way are we going to be unique compared to all the other investments in Israel?
Og Israel har jo en lang erfaring, en, både en sterk akademisk tradisjon og en sterk industri innenfor cybersecurity eller nettsikkerhet.